Hi friends, today I'll tell you how does the Bajaj food processor works, and in this I would let you know especially the kneading of the flour, how does that work, because for me kneading a flour is really a very tedious work, so for me it really becomes very difficult to do that. So for that the Bajaj food processor is really very helpful. So this is the flour kneading machine. This is the cup, the big cup. I'll show you the attachment for kneading flour. So this is the attachment that needs to be put in, and then you have to put the main attachment that will knead the flour. So this is the attachment, and over here the most important thing is how much is the quantity of water and flour required for the dough to become proper, and like, you know, it should not be very watery or very like solid. So I'll tell you the measurement. So here are the ingredients, the flour, and here is the measuring cup. So we'll put is 1 cup. Then we take the second cup. Then we take the third cup. This is basically I am showing you, but here this is the measurement of 4 cups of atta that has been taken. So basically 4 cups of atta I take. The flour I take for 4 cups because then it becomes very convenient for me for both morning and evening. So this is a measurement of 4 cups. Then I'll add 1 teaspoon of oil to it. I don't put much of oil, and little salt. Then you close the lid of the cup. So when you close it, you will get a noise like this. So that means it is closed now. And the most important part of this is how much water should be added. So for 4 cups of flour, you have to add 200 ml of water. So adding 200 ml of water will give you the proper consistency of the atta or flour that is required. So I'll add 200 ml of water and then I'll start it. So you see the consistency of the dough. So it just took us 30 seconds to make the dough, and when we try to do it manually it takes us more time. So hope this Bajaj food processor is really helpful for you all, and to buy this from Amazon, the link would be given in the description. Thank you. Bye bye.